Working the breakfast shift. This job had no prerequisite. Does that mean I should have been hesitant instead of just accepting it? Cause I'm digging up a couple skeletons with artificial intelligence. I better quit now, to hell with this. Nope, I can't now, too late. This elevator's going down to my grave. Underground, look around, not a sound can escape. Freaking out, I'm how many hours away? Ah, feels like I've been down here for days. This free pizza voucher can wait. Not gonna lie, not proud of the pay. Hey, boss, how about a raise? A mechanical clown with a powerful gaze. Locked in a coffin, bound like a slave. Counting the plates coming out of a vase. Has she found any way to get out of a cage? Maybe, what, they're not so bad, baby. Yeah, just stop, relax. Sorry that I can't help you out.
Yes, you can, we'll tell you how.
Can't help but feel like you belong here.
But I wanna leave, I just gotta leave.
You know that something's going wrong here.
She's watching me, now she's on to me.
The rest of you, and why has anybody been renting you?
Welcome, eggs, I guess you're new.
Yep, just got here, can I get the scoop?
Sure you can, I'll get you through. My simple guidance should make sense to you.
You'll need a bit to get to every room.
Plenty of work we've left to do.
Make sure everybody's at the proper station.
Shock them for a little motivation.
Wow, that sounds awful ruthless.
Foxy's watching, stop moving. Laura, here's your footsteps.
Wait, was that Freddy?
Don't look yet!
There's something with the air quality. Cause I'm breathing hard and it's hard to see. All these designs are monstrosities. Why would a robot need lots of teeth?